Welcome back to Slick Sick Gaming and welcome back to Motorsport 7, and this will be my second drift build, and I'll be using the 2000 Nissan Silvia spec car, one of my favourite drift cars, and I want to keep it low horsepower this time. You know, a lot of people, you know, put 700, you know, depends, but I want to keep it maybe 5 to 550 horsepower, maybe 500 to 550, yeah, that sounds about right to me. Okay, let's get this up into this drift car. This should be exciting. What we'll do is build the car, test it, and jump in a hopper, see how we do against other guys with low horsepower cars, because I know a lot of these guys, they run a lot of high horsepower cars, and I'm not about that life. Because I roll with the steering wheel, man. But we're using 1,000 horsepower on a wheel, bro. Not enough time to transition and stuff, so let's get stuck in. I'm going body kit first then. I'm gonna do the body kit. Let's see what we're working with. A lot of people leave it stock, but I'm not about that life. Oh yeah. I'm not really keen on any spoilers on this. I might just go for the Rocket Bunny. Yeah, I like the Rocket Bunny. Bumper. I like the Nismo. Definitely going with that. I would go for the Top Secret, but I like the Nismo. Nismo side skirts. Definitely change the hood. Okay. We're leaving the stock engine. Normally people use streets, but I'm going for sports. I want a bit more grip on this low horsepower car, so I want to grip up on those corners. So, with rim choice as well, I mean, each to their own. Okay, that's already the same. That's how we like it. I'm going to go run up in the rear, definitely. I like the fat tires in the rear, man. Maximum grip. RSGTs, I like those. EBSs, E55s, proper sick, but I want to look at that. Look at something right on the wall. To my taste. So, bear with me, ladies and gentlemen, we'll have to choose some rims. This is the thing with Forza, there's so many different rims to choose from, but I just want to find those classic rims. I think I'll go with let's have a look. Ah, yeah, I'm going with these. Rim, what are we on? Those are 14s. We've got 18s, most definitely. 18s on the front and 18s on the rear. Okay. We'll go sport. Sport transmission, just want to mess with the final drive and nothing else. And race on that. And I have to have full control of the differential, so definitely race for that. Like I said, ladies and gentlemen, you can follow this through and give it a test yourself, see if you like it. I'm definitely going to race brakes. I have to have my race brakes. It just looks so much better. Oh yeah. Brace. I need to fully adjust the wheels. Sport anti-roll bars. Same with the rear. We haven't got down to none of the actual, you know, upgrades. Definitely put a roll cage in this. And weight reduction, I'm going to max that out because it's going to be low horsepower, so we need the car to be as light as possible. So here we have it. And here's the money. Do as I do and don't do as I say. Definitely race exhaust. That's taking us to 313 horsepower. Okay, let's get everything score. We'll see what we do when we get to the turbo. 369 horsepower. So I want to keep it as low as possible to see if we can drift it, so let's see what the turbo makes. 5. Alright, we'll go sport turbo. That takes us to 506 horsepower. Intercooler. We're almost there. Between 5 and 5. 550, we'll see. Flywheel. Alright, so we're at 527 horsepower, so I just want to bring that up just a little bit. Roughly 549, that's how we're going to keep it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's get into the tuning. Now this is something that I like to do all the time with the tire pressure. I know a lot of people have their own way of doing it, but this is how I like my tire pressure. So front at 37 psi and the rear on 24 psi. Final drive. Looks pretty decent. Don't really want to mess around a bit too much. I think that's pretty okay for now. Okay, camera. Here we go. Toe. Two. It's a little trick that I learned for myself. So I won't go too fast, just let you see the tuning and then. After I've done the tuning and I take it for the test track, no talking, and then when we go online, we'll see what we can do. Everything's stuck here, just bring it down a bit. To the rear, nice one. Right height. Bring the front up a little bit. FD style. Percent to the front and 110%. There you go. And now the diff. This is what I normally do for my diff anyway. 95% and 24% at the rear. And there you go. That's my tune. So we'll take it on the test track, test it, and then after that, we'll see what happens, we'll take it online. If not, we'll just test it on the track. But I really want to take it online to show, you know, these guys that you don't really need a lot of horsepower to have a good old drift, yeah? So we'll test this, we'll see what track, we'll test it on right now. Alright, will we look? No, we ain't working with that. Car. Settings. Just a nice easy track. We're going to reverse it anyway, so we'll just take this track for that. It's only a test anyway, so we're going to have a drift 10 minutes. That should be pretty okay. Press on, okay. So let's get stuck in and see how this drift builder reacts to the track. We may not have enough time to take it online today, so we'll just give it a good old test on a couple of tracks and then we'll call it a day. And the next time we'll come on Forza Motorsport 7, take it online and see how it goes against. Looking really excited for them. Let's hope we can rip. Okay, let's go for it. Feels pretty fast to me. Oh man, yeah. Alright, here we go. A bit sketchy there, don't worry. Oh, this is a beast. Oh yeah. We're gonna run it once up and then one down. Let's go. Oh, it feels beautiful, man. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, like, just watch and learn and just follow my tune, it's pretty sick. Oh man, we was riding that wall. Oh, this is a pretty sick tune, man. The clutch. Oh yeah. Woo, that was pretty naughty, mate. Are we gonna turn it around? Run it once down. I'm actually impressed with this tune. My little budget build. Oh, this is insane. Oh yeah. So like I said, ladies and gentlemen, just follow it step by step. Tell me what you think of my budget build, low horsepower, S15. Because I mean, it's no different from a 1,000 horsepower car, to be quite honest. The handbrake in, kick that clutch. I'm really impressed with this car. Oh, that was insane. Go for it. Yeah, boy. Oh, it's a beast. Now, this is the second time that I've done like a drift build. Oh, yeah. Alright, one more run, ladies and gentlemen, and that should be it for the low horsepower drift build. Oh man. What can I say? It feels great. Alright, one more time up the hill. I don't normally run third person, but you know, a lot of people say to me, why don't you run a different angle? Sometimes it's more easy for me to run the hood view, but we'll give it a try. We'll give it a try, see how it rolls. Oh, mate. 549 horsepower, bro. This thing is a beast. Let's get it, mate. Foot brake. That clutch, mate, come on. Beautiful track, man. Drift on, oh yeah. Let's get it, man. Let's get it now. I'm impressed. This will be my go-to car, believe me. Woo, with the water, finish with the water. Oh. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, and have a great day. Peace.